really going to plug an advanced piece of military technology directly into Mikey's head? What if it melts his brain? It won't. And even if it did, who'd know the difference?